Thank you so much, great friend, for tuning once again today. I do appreciate your effort and I also appreciate your dedication. Today we are looking at Aurora Haik Concert 2019. So guys, this is gonna take some time, and if you are doing something or if you are standing, please grab yourself a chair or get seated, because this is gonna take some time, because it's a full concert. If this is your first time tuning, I say thank you so much and be blessed. Press that subscription button so that next time you will get more videos. And if you are a returning subscriber, I say thank you so much and be blessed. So let us get straight into this concert.
Tell me what you find.
The introductory song is so nice. You can cry. Can you let the river run high? Wow. This is the forest that Aurora likes most. And this is the place where she has performed this concert, and I can see the audience are really enjoying these songs. So, guys, let us continue with the concert. The song was very emotional, and also there's a lot of enjoyment.
Velkommen hit i skogen til konsert med hun dere setter aller mest pris på, Aurora. Foran deg står foreldrene dine, bandet ditt og fansen din. Hva tenker du?
Oh, hallo. Oi, det er jo så rart. Jeg trodde ikke vi skulle hit. Hvor lenge har dere stått her? Så fint. Hei. Oh, hei. Det var veldig magisk.
Ja. Så bra. Jeg låner den i min, så. Dere, vi er her for å feire Aurora. Og i løpet av dagen så har vi blitt ganske godt kjent. Og hun har fortalt meg mange ganger i dag at hun har et større prosjekt med musikken enn bare musikken. Hun vil jo bruke musikken til at vi alle skal få det bedre. Og Mari, hvordan har du det akkurat nå?
Jeg føler veldig mye. Jeg føler så mye akkurat nå. Og det sprenger inni meg, egentlig. Så veldig magisk.
Nå skal vi straks til en låt som betyr mye for deg.
Ja, Infections of a Different Kind. Og når jeg hørte den første gang, så var det bare som et veldig stort speil for at jeg fikk lov til å slippe alt fri. Og at jeg kjente at, å ja, det er bare jeg som kan slippe det fri, og jeg får lov.
Men du, Silje, du er ikke helt fremmed for denne sangen der du heller?
Nei, det er ikke.
Fortell.
Når du da kom ut med albumet ditt, hørte gjennom hele albumet, det ga meg så mye håp og så mye, ja, bare en motivasjon til å gå videre, at dette klarer jeg, og at jeg er nok, uansett hva som skjer. Så det har jeg tatt med meg lenger ut i livet.
Takk. Dere er så snille. Dere er så gode. Jeg tror virkelig at det er så mye håp for oss mennesker. For å klare det vi vil. Og for å gjøre ting som er mye, mye, mye større enn oss selv. It's a feeling growing all the time, like a restless in the leaves coming down. The world is a hole and we all seem to fall, and I'm under. And the universe is growing tall, and we are caving into dreams of this space. Unfolding our arms cannot do any harm. Violent contractions. And if there is a God, would we even know his name? Shape of a girl,
reflections of a different kind. The world has been attacked by our pain. If I am the world, then why would I hurt all that is living? And if there is a God, would he then believe in us? No.
Amen. Wonderful rendition, good performance, and the words of that song, so uplifting, so uplifting. Hope you listen to that and you get the words from the deepest part of her heart. That is wonderful song. So guys, let us continue and see what she still has for us.
Hvordan har du det med å være her I dag?
Det litt uvirkelig, men veldig fint.
Hva forholdet ditt til Aurora?
For et par år siden så møtte jeg veggen. Og det var veldig tungt. Og så hørte jeg på radioen en som het Aurora. Jeg visste ikke hvem det var. Som spilte Runaway. Og når jeg hørte den teksten, når du synger Take me back home. I can't take this anymore. Det hjalp meg veldig. Det ble veldig sterkt. Og veldig trist og fint samtidig. Og det ble en sånn påminnelse om å ta tak I sitt eget liv igjen da. Så den hører jeg på enda som en sånn konstant påminnelse om at man kan alltid komme hjem. Og det fint. Tusen takk.
Listening to the ocean, I saw a face in the sand, but when I picked it up, then it vanished away from my hand. I had a dream I was seven, Climbing my way in a tree, I saw a piece of heaven waiting in patience for me. And I was running far away, but I ran off the world someday. Nobody knows, nobody knows. And I was dancing in the rain, I felt alive and I can't complain. No, no, take me home where I belong. I can't take it anymore. I was painting a picture. Was a painting of you, and for a moment I thought you were here, but then again it wasn't true love. And all this time I have been lying, oh, lying in secret to myself. I've been putting sorrow on the forest place on my shelf.
Lord, take me home. I can't take it anymore. I'm really enjoying her songs. Aura is a great person. Look at her simplicity. Look at her modesty. She is okay giving us uplifting songs. And if you look at that, the song Runaway, she's giving it her best, and the audience are mesmerized by her performance. So guys, let's continue and see what she still has for us.
Tack. Det kjempe fint for meg å stå her. Den neste sangen skrev jeg for ganske lenge siden. Den ganske trist. Du klar?
Ja. Thank you.
acid rains against their will. Feathers falling out of a pillow, as if time is standing still. And I can't remember much more, but I know
What a sweet voice, melodious voice, and good performance. Wow, Aurora has blessed us today, and she is continuing to bless the world with good songs, very melodious voice, as you can see in this performance. Thank you, guys. This is Haik Concert. So let us continue and see what she still has for us.
Anette, Hva gir Aurora og musikken hennes deg?
Musikken din på en måte en slags lomme I tiden, føler jeg. Som man bare kan skli inn I, hvis man trenger det. Hvis man trenger å bare sette alt litt på pause, og bare være I den verden som man på en måte har inni hodet sitt, I stedet for den som utenfor. Og det tror jeg mange trenger en gang iblant. Så takk for det.
Å, takk. Det betyr kjempe mye at dere lar musikken slippe inn. Det, ja, takk.
Og Aurora, du tror jo at overraskelsen ferdig nå.
Nei, er det mer?
Altså, jeg har jo selvfølgelig en overraskelse her på konserten også. Jeg har ikke tenkt å si noe mer enn det. Jeg sier bare, vi gleder oss. Åh.
Just like the seed, I don't know where to go. Through dark and shadow I go. I am reaching light through the struggle. And just like the seed, I'm chasing the wonder. I unravel myself in slow motion.
Oh,
Wow, you cannot eat money when the last trees are fallen and the rivers are dry. Such a good message to the world. And I really like her performance, and the message of the songs are true, and they are true and correct to the world. So let us get on and see what she still has for us.
Hva synes du?
Altså, mannsko det vakreste. Jeg vet. Det ikke deilig å synge en sånn aggressiv låt sammen. Jeg synes det var helt nydelig.
To.
Nå nærmer det seg slutten. Og hvordan var det her, Aurora?
Det har vært helt fantastisk. Men sånn virkelig takk for at dere hører på. Det gjør med sånn respekt og sånn åpenhet. Det da musikken blir skikkelig vakker når noen tar den inn. Det da blir skikkelig fin, synes jeg. Det da jeg skjønner hvor vakker musikk er. Når jeg lager musikk, så jeg lykkelig, så kjenner jeg hvorfor jeg her. Men når jeg snakker med dere og ser dere sånn som nå, så skjønner jeg hvor fint musikk er. Så takk for alt, virkelig.
Another great performance from her, and this forest is a blessed forest because the songs she is singing in this forest are all blessing songs. Thank you. Let us continue.
Ikke glem å drømme stort da. Det veldig viktig.
Bright silicon eyes, watching storms, sitting quiet, reading books in the heat of city lights. Bored, everyone's bored. When I'm restless, put me under the nightlife stars, and I will feel grounded. Just a girl, but can I change lives? If I am nothing, if I am trying, I think I can. I step on golden glows and dream of soft clothes. When feelings are heavy, they become all we are. Then we become home, nighttime dreams and street walls. Small talks when we should be daydreams and moonwalkers and dream talkers, and we become nighttime dreamers and street walkers and small talkers when we should be daydreamers and moonwalkers and dream talkers, and we the quietness belongs to all of us and drives us closer to the madness of the world, of the girl, and it suits me.
Wow. Thank you so much, dear friends, for tuning once again. We have explored the Haik concert by Aurora, and this was a blessing concert. The songs that she did are so blessing. I've really enjoyed these songs, and I've also been blessed, and I hope you too have been blessed. Aurora is blessed with a good voice, and she is also blessed with a good way of delivering good messages through the songs. This is perfect, and I pray for her too, so that she can reach the great heights. Thank you so much for being with us. Thank you. I say thank you so much. And if this is your first time getting into this channel, please press that subscription button and also hit the notification bell so that next time you will be able to get our videos. And to all returning subscribers, I say thank you so much and be blessed. Till we meet again in our next reaction. Bye for now.